Now, the Renewable Energy and Efficiency Association has called on the federal government to focus on renewable energy in trying to meet Nigeria's energy needs. Chairman of the association says Nigeria's energy needs continues to rise and is currently at almost 30,000 megawatts. He also said with the effect of climate change, the federal government must focus on discarding the use of fossil fuel.
Many policies have been passed. We have the Renewable Energy and Energy Efficiency Policy that was approved in 2015, which we observe is not being properly implemented. We intend to pursue and make sure that all relevant policies and laws in respect of the development of renewable energy in Nigeria are properly implemented and complied with.
What do we do with oil and gas?
Of course, we are not going to depend on it to give us the money to run the country. The demand is falling by the day. So we have to find more use of it in country. Petrochemicals, pharmaceuticals, pesticides, fertilizers, herbicides, and coltar. We need more LNG projects. We need to use it more in the country. And as we are using it more in the country, we have to worry about the carbon footprints, so as not complicate climate change issues. We can do that beautifully by planting of trees. As I'm talking to you now, the demand for electricity has passed 30,000 megawatts. And by the SDGR of 2030, is going to be close to 61,000 megawatts. It's so huge.
We have the initiative of one rural community, one solar kiosk, which we are driving very tirelessly with Stevens. And we also have one Nigerian child, one solar lamp, to boost the education of our children so that we can kick out kerosene, which actually causes a lot of havoc to their fragile lungs, because we all know that kerosene, you know, emits poisonous gases. So with these two initiatives, we are actually working hard to make sure that we activate the Sustainable Development Goals.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.